Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change network mode on iPhone in iOS. This will allow you to enable 5G if your device supports it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change network mode, open the Settings app first and then tap on Mobile or Cellular Service. Now tap on where it says Mobile or Cellular Data Options near the top and then select Voice and Data. You can now select the network mode you want from the list. The options you see will depend on what your device supports. That's how to change network mode on iPhone and iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.